kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. He sends this one deep. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's scrambling. Tackle at about the 25-yard line. It's second and seven. Ball on the 25. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. Middle, got his back. He's taken down around the 25-yard line. That series left the offense scratching their heads a little.
The defense is going to head to the sideline with a real sense of accomplishment, knowing that they've just shut this offense down.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. He's tackled at the 40.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40. They'll work the left, and he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. That'll make it second and seven.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 30.
Right here, right here.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here. And this one is a beauty. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. To catch it. He's got nowhere to go. From their own 21-yard line, second down. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Quick strike to the receiver.
This is smart, efficient play call. You don't need to make the highlight reel on each play.
Third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks.
Tight. Go down, go down. Mike 41, Mike 41.
hit immediately. Tackle made at the 31. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Quick throw.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. They'll bring him down right around the 38-yard line.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
There's a play fake. He fires right. Almost intercepted. That's going to bring up fourth down.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line.
You talk about our meetings this week with the defensive coordinators, Kirk, and this is what they were hoping for, that they can control the line of scrimmage.
Well, these players must have been listening pretty intently, because that's exactly what we've seen. These defenses have come out. They've controlled things early, trying to just set the tone. It's really going to be up to both of these offenses to try to make some adjustments and try to be able to come after them in some way.
The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call. That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
So we'll have first and 15 after the penalty. Here's an opening. Tackle made around the 38-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Fires it out, and he's hit immediately.
I'll tell you what, this defensive coordinator is not afraid to send the house. He brought every linebacker, and the quarterback was still able to convert the first down.
Going to try and scramble. And he's tackled at the 44. 7-yard pickup on the scramble by the quarterback. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. So at the end of one quarter, no score here. Even first quarter as we head into quarter number two. And down he goes at the 43. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Open receiver, no good.
The pass was incomplete. Number 80 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it 4th and 2.
41's coming, 41's the mic.
He gets to about the 34-yard line.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. And he's taken down at the 36. And the defensive end comes up with a big play.
Boy, he's quick as a cat, no question. He got tremendous penetration and was able to wrap him up for a loss there.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. Third down, and they need to get it to the 24.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. And he's tackled after positive yardage. From their own 24-yard line, it's second down.
The toughness here by this quarterback of sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
Brought down at about the 31. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. Decent run up the gut.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down.
He's going right. That's a tight end who's wide open out there. And they make the stop right around the 36-yard line. Good-looking play there.
I think they did a great job up front here, allowing the quarterback enough time to look downfield and spot the open man.
From the 36-yard line, first down. Nice catch on that one. And he hits him hard at the 25. They'll get him for a loss.
That makes it 2nd and 14.
This is the 8th play of this drive. Steps out of bounds at the 15. Third down again. Gets to about the 14-yard line. So the ground game picks up another first down.
Well, this really works on a defense's psyche. You can see the guys on defense right now just trying to catch their wind. Once again, they had a chance to bring this drive to a halt, but were unable to do it. The offense really seems to be clicking right now.
Tackle right around the 6-yard line.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Quick throw, caught, touchdown. tacks on the extra point. It was an 11-play, 80-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the one. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line.
I give the defense credit, but right now it's more a case of sloppy offense.
Yeah, you got to recognize that both defenses have come into this game with the right mindset, and they're very well prepared. But I'm with you. It's one thing to have great defense. It's another thing when those defenses are going up against offenses that just are not clicking right now and hitting on all cylinders.
He's taken down at the 30. From their own 30-yard line. First down. Scrambling around. He's tackled at the 31-yard line. And he didn't get much on that scramble before they drilled it.
Brad, that's a great way for the quarterback to get himself injured. He needs to be a lot more careful out there.
Quick strike, and he drops it.
That's just a great play to separate the ball from the receiver. He'll be feeling that hit tomorrow.
It's third and nine. Ball on the 31. Incomplete, and that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
Oh, excellent punt. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Idaho is up a score. Pressure coming. Throws quickly, and it's almost intercepted. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 36. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Fires in a hurry. Interception.
I just don't think he saw the defenders, and he threw the ball right at him. That's what happens when you focus on one guy. You get tunnel vision.
Virginia Tech will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. First and 10. Ball on the 32. Throws to the receiver. Incomplete.
Accuracy is such a vital part of being a quarterback. You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
Complete and taken down immediately. He's on the run. He gets sacked on the play. They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. We've still got a half of football remaining. The Vandals with a touchdown lead.
All Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bruce Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. People say college football is evolving. It's completely an offensive game. Boy, not this one. This one has an old-school, hard-nosed, tough feel to it.
Yeah, and it's good. It's kind of refreshing. And I know the younger guys, you like all the points all the time, but it's fun to watch these kind of games because you see two defenses flying around. It looks like there's 12 or 13 guys on that side of the football making big plays, making big hits, holding the offenses down. In a world where we have all the fast-paced, up-tempo, scoring points galore, it's good to see some defenses bow their necks and play some good, pretty good ball.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. Going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk ready with a call.
He just drills this one. He's to the 20, and down he goes at the 20. They're ready to begin another drive. Idaho is up 7. Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. They'll bring him down around the 35-yard line.
He seemed a little hesitant on that throw, and that left the defender time to break on the ball and pick it off.
From the 35-yard line, it's first down. Knocked out of bounds around the 33-yard line. Tries to buy some time. He scrambles and picks up 5. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He's scrambling. And they get the sack.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. Kicks up. And he splits the uprights.
That one looked like cake for this kid. Chalk up 3 points for the offense.
7-3, Idaho. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Out of bounds at the 19-yard line. Idaho's shown that they can score points. We can see that, but it has not been pretty at all in the third quarter.
Well, they just seem to have gone cold here in the third quarter. And if they can get a big play on defense or special teams, maybe that'll possibly ignite these guys.
An interception cut this offense last drive short, so I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
Just nowhere for the ball carrier to go as the linebacker met him in the backfield.
Boy, what great player recognition by this linebacker. He saw the run was coming, and he just shot through the gap and made a great tackle.
From their own 18-yard line, second down, Idaho is up by 4. Makes it to the 27. That's a deep nine. Makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it fourth and inches. Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt.
He's knocked out of bounds at the 35.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Got some open field, and he's level at the 45.
That brings up second and one.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Now he's scrambling. He's at the 40. Loose football. Picks up the loose ball. They work hard, and they got the turnover.
This is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. They're pouncing on the loose ball.
Not much luck the last time this offense had the ball.
Throws it away.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 41. Idaho holds a 4-point lead. And he's tackled at the 38-yard line.
Him hard at the 47.
Well played by the offensive line to sell the defense on the pass rush and then get out in front to make some room for the screen.
From the 47-yard line, first down. Good outside run there.
That's a deep six. That'll make it second and four.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down.
And he is drilled at the 33.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 33. There was some movement on the line.
False start. Offense.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
Second and long. Ball on the 41. Idaho is up four. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Here's the eighth play of the series. To that quick, and it's going the other way. Spectacular play there by the linebacker to come away with that interception.
I don't even think the quarterback saw him on that play. He was right there waiting for the ball.
From their own 25-yard line, first down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Throws this one out to the right. And that one's fallen incomplete. He made the catch, but it was outside the white line.
This quarterback has to just settle down and get his feet underneath him. He took the receiver clearly out of bounds. That kid had no shot to make the catch.
And he hauls it in. Tackle made at about the 35. First and 10. Ball on their own 35. That's three down and one to go. Idaho's up by four. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. Got an opening. He's at the 40. Brought down at the 27-yard line. Down and 10 to go after the big gain on the run. Tackle around the 25-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Complete. He's got room to work. He's out of bounds right around the 22-yard line.
That'll make it 35.
From the 22-yard line, it's third down. And he's hit immediately. And Herbie, we got a guy down after that play. 10th play of the drive. Taken down at about the 7-yard line.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That brings us second and goal.
We've got second and goal. 7 yards for the touchdown. He's going to try and scramble. Touchdown, and that's going to give him the lead. Trying to go up by 3, they'll kick the extra point. He makes the PAT. A 9-play, 74-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook try. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the 3. Brought down at the 22.
Kirk, I got to ask you, are these two offenses that anemic or the defense is that good?
I think it's a combination of both. I think both of these offenses have shown at times an ability to execute and put points on the board, but they're playing against two really good defenses.
I'm sure the quarterback would love to make amends for that last pick.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Number 87.
from their own 22-yard line. It's second down. Steps out of bounds around the 24-yard line. In the shotgun and five wideouts. Gets it out to the wideout, and he's got the first. He's tackled at the 37. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 37. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Zips it to the back, and they make the stop around the 49-yard line.
That's pretty impressive. Accuracy is important, but just as important is having receivers that can make plays.
Quick throw. He's taken down right around the 42-yard line.
Number 34 makes the tackle at the 42-yard line. That brings up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down. Watch out.
Fires to his receiver. First down. He gets hit out of bounds at the 32-yard line. Dumps it complete over the middle. They'll bring him down at the 21. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. And he's tackled at the 10. First down, 10 to go. 10 yards to the end zone. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And down he goes, right around the 6-yard line.
Number 37 brings him down at the 6-yard line.
Just a minute remains in this football game. Gives them the lead.
Here's the call from the referee.
Delay of game. Offense.
Under a minute left.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 21-yard line. Virginia Tech's ranking, that doesn't mean anything right now.
Now, they've not played up to their expectations at all, but they have the football here late in the game. They're very fortunate to still have a chance to maybe win it because they've not looked like themselves.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. From their own 21-yard line, second down.
41's coming, 41's the mic.
Fires that quickly to the tailback. They'll get him for a loss. Drop back a yard.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
Wants to go long and does. Well, a lot of frustration by that offense, but you've got to give the defense credit for coming up with a stop in this quarter in a game this close. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
Caught, open field. That's a great tackle at the 34. Virginia Tech's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Throws back the other way, incomplete.
That pass didn't look exactly right when it left his hand. Sometimes you don't get a great grip on the ball, and it comes out a little wobbly.
From their own 34-yard line. Second down.
Got a man. Watch out here. Tackle made
around the 41-yard line.
7-yard play.
Good decision here. Nice dump up. It's only 7 yards, but the offense will take that play every time.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. That tackle just sealed the deal. And the ball game's over. The Vandals get the win here, 14-10. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.